Alright, this is the Red Lantern. I have not done a video update in a couple of days. I am fighting with my computer and my GoPro right now to get the videos uploaded from the chips so that I have, like, fresh chips, because I'm going to go 10 days straight to see my beautiful chickie in Kenora. The big suburb of Kenora. My GoPro is not loading, as I said, so unfortunately it's forcing me to finish the wonderful Lead Dog beers at 7%. I'm feeling pretty good at this point. Gonna have some water before I head out in the road, hopefully. I went to Dinosaur Park since I've talked to you last. I had stayed on a Wicked Ranch out in the middle of nowhere, and now I've been in Medicine Hat for this is my second night kind of day. It's already bloody well almost 11 o'clock. I can't seem to get out of this place, but my room's pretty nice. Be watching the Man Tracker. Yeah, so Lead Dog beer, deadly, 7%, Old English Ale from the Yukon. I wish they sold this in Ontario. It's the best beer I've ever drank. You can tell by the redness in my nose. It's not just sunburn. Anyway, I'm looking forward to a wicked 10 days of not showering. By the time I see Sweet Pea, she'll be like, yeah, but you're not staying here. Go take a shower. It'll be good times. Hopefully there are some huskies on routes or some truck stops that I can have a shower and do whatnot, and I'll be rocking. At least you see my ear, too. Can you see my ear? It's pretty nasty. I've got these this weird windburn that I developed in the mountains in BC. It's like windburn slash sunburn, and it goes right inside my ear, and it's incredibly painful. So there's, like, random scabbies. The right side is really bad. Look, I'm Carol Burnett. And this side is so-so. I guess it's because I have the tuft of hair that kind of semi-protects it. I really needed this rest. They say that touring cyclists need one day off in seven. And I've been pretty much going since I got to BC, and I've had one day off until now. So my legs feel almost completely, completely, like, recovered, you know? I feel rejuvenated. It's not just the alcohol courage that I have. Pirate yar! Yar! Yeah, Medicine Hat. Looks like Vaughn. So I kind of dislike big box stores because they remove the charm from every town and make everything look the same. I don't envy the housekeeper for having to clean the tub later. I'm trying to charge up my solar panel, recharge battery, and drying out my buffalo sage that I harvested for smudge. And my GoPro just won't seem to load. I'm finally at 27 out of 165 imported from the camera. It's been on the computer for like an hour. And this is the last chip that I have to completely like upload. So hopefully it doesn't take too much longer because I'm running out of beer and time. Other than that, this is the Red Lantern. I'm completely enjoying my trip. Hell yeah to Medicine Hat. I can't find a CAIBC, so I guess my landlord ain't getting his rent yet. And I'm a little bit drunk. Hooray for being drunk. Signing off. See you guys later. Yeah.